I should probably test it just to be safe. Let's see. I should probably test it just. Oh my god, I'm so fucking loud. I mean, that's probably fine. I'll drop it a bit. Oops. Because. Reasons, I don't know. Let's just go with default name. Oops. Sure. I've only played 3 and 4. I've never played 1 and 2. Or 5. I think the game is kind of quiet. DeCabra. I mean, if you could do that. Okay. I should inspect everything. I think it's like a thing. Games that there's always like a sword. At least I know in the third one. Everyone's just chilling. I'm so confused. Why did she move back? Oh. Her faith is in Sarah! Is that Sarah? Zog. So are we the light dragons? Wait. Okay, I thought she killed him. Okay, so we are the light dragons. Wild man. Which one am I? I'm not here. Oh, no, I am. How do you know that? Kind of looks like Luvia too. You can't outrun lightning. Is he Jade? Is that literally his name? I thought Jade was like an off-screen person. Okay, he gets hit by the slow-moving fireball, but not the lightning. Oh, when the dragon family was at the peak of its power, goddess of desire appeared. The goddess Tyr granted wishes. The dragons fought each other for her power. Tyr encouraged the fighting and watched the war between the dragons escalate. When the world was at the brink of destruction, a warrior stepped forward. Sarah? Me? The warrior battled Tyr with his 7 companions and locked her up using 6 keys. These goddess keys were scattered throughout the world and hidden. The light dragons balanced the power of the family and peace reigned again. What? I knew she was still powerful. Ooh, chest. Oh. I was expecting the equipment. I run, or is this going to be my movement speed? I mean, if they're the only, just give them to me for free. What is marble? Marble 3? You can travel while avoiding enemy. Okay, so it's a repel. Oh, it's a tier drop. Changes zombies back to normal. Four gold for that. What is this then? What would you... What? What would you like to trade in? Oh, I can trade? Okay, so I think I have a... I can't see what equipment I have. It's only plus 3 attack. It seems kind of bad. Why? I'm so confused. Yeah, let me... I have a dirk, a robe, wood shield, straw hat. I feel like my vent power 8. That seems pretty good. Like I have a yeah, that seems huge. So that one's like buy and replace. A lot of slimes. What's ab ability? Oh, auto battle. Oh, maybe not. Okay, Ryan's strategy? Stats, okay, status, move. I wonder what AB is though. I think it's auto battle. Do I have any magic? Go to that lemon tree. Owned. I can't tell if my buttons are doing anything. Just like, see, there's nothing. Okay. I don't know what this means. Does that mean X and Y and L and R do nothing? I think I'm just gonna leave it. Okay, lemon trees use this. So weird that you just kind of sit there, you have to like push a button. Oh, this place is dead too. How you save? Kind of cool. We should fight. How does he know my name? Sorry, there has to be like a secret item somewhere. With this movement speed, I don't think I'm gonna explore too much. Oh, there's monsters in the castle. Well, I guess that's what I'm here for. Did I get healed? No, it just saves. I have, like, no HP. That did 50. Well, doesn't matter. I'm praying that this 10 experience, though. Hell yeah. I feel like that was a good level up. Does leveling up heal you? No. Does this? Hell yeah, okay. Gloom. This gloom looks way better than the... Ow! The Breathfire 3 gloom. If there's a character that can. Oh, there's another heal. What? This place is just full of heals. Why didn't they just put 140 in one? If it's a glint. Ooh, I can kill this. God. Hell yeah. I don't remember how much experience the gloom gave me. I think it was only like 6. I just like that there's 2 heals, like, basically right beside each other. Okay, I'm thinking I might get a character that can break these soon. I could one-shot this thing if I just hit a 12. Yeah, only 6. Gets more money though. I'm gonna go heal again. So like, if I get back-to-back glooms, I think I nearly die. Okay. Poison. Not a fan. They're not doing damage, so they'll just poison. So... if poison stays and doesn't get cured... Wait, 19? Holy shit. I think I'm still poisoned, yeah. Okay, thank god. Okay, just one. How much experience is this? 7? So good. How much does a herb heal? Your va- oh, okay. Okay, lovely, thank you. I'm assuming it's probably like 20. I did not expect that to open. Bronze shield. Heard. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, bronze sword. Okay. My speed goes down. I think action is speed. But I get 7 attacks. It's pretty big. If it makes me, like, it actually is bad for these guys. I already one-shot them. But I don't think they actually do anything. I might have to go back to my town and buy, antidotes. We'll see. So, am I maxed out 36? One step, 35. So it's just one damage every step. I wonder if it wears out. Gauntlet. Herb. I was hoping to find a... Okay, so that's like 50 healing, maybe. I was hoping there'd be an antidote. I kind of hate how it just equips. It's better, which is fine, but if there's no... The thing needs to die in one hit. Okay. If there's no heal upstairs, I'm kind of fucked. Okay. Wait, no, that's the old one. This is very awkward, because I want to heal as late as possible. But if I go in a battle, I could just get fucked. Oh no, I thought this was a gloom. Okay. I don't know if Breath of Fire 3 is glooms then. Useless. What are we at? Okay, so we can't faint from it. Suede cap. It's actually worse. Oh, okay, it's an arm pad. I thought it would beat the helmet. I don't know what CP means then. Can I... doesn't tell me. I want to know, like, what... what item is that then? Might be able to one-shot this. Nice. Poison is super cringe. Visor. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't think these things actually attack. I think they just poison. I might have an ability, actually. Nope. I have AP, but no abilities. I'm gonna risk it. Yeah. So this visor should be... Yeah, straw hat. Or defense, a little slower, but it's fine. I think defense is actually going to be super important here, because if I'm going to fight this perma-poisoned, any stray hits I can negate. Wait, what? What? Did that not say it was a trap? I really hoped that, okay, I was gonna say, if this poisons me, I was hoping poison would have, like, a duration, but it didn't seem. What the hell is this? Is that a frog? Okay. I mean, I can't really do anything. I have no spells. Oh, I just... Okay, 5 is pretty low. He's got a lot of life, though. Oh, it does auto-battle, but if I push a button... Wait. Okay, yeah, I can push a button to cancel, I think. Ow. I swear my damage is, like, doing less. Even though the number didn't change. Okay. I got 3 herbs. That should be enough. Oh. Well, thank God for that. Good to know, it's not Pokemon rules. I don't know why I thought it would be. I think I can just kill it. Just depends how many times he does that attack. Yeah, tongue me. Frog seems all right. What? Did I just get scammed? What do you mean the frog seems all right? Okay. Get a couple more antidotes. Frog seems all right. I fucking killed him. Saber is 8 attack. I think it's worse than the Bronze Sword. So I should have all the best gear. I wish it gave me numbers. What was Marble 3 again? Oh, right. I like how... Rather than letting you just buy items and increments that you want, they just put like a 9 herbs option. What the hell? Flea. Like, when that frog said he was all right, I legitimately thought, oh, maybe I'm supposed to lose. Not that it mattered, that there's nothing I could have done. Maybe, like, I don't know, what would defend it? Maybe survive another turn to do nothing. Strength. So you don't gain any armor unless strength is part of the armor formula. Or defense, I guess I mean. Antidotes. They don't deal damage, so technically it's just free experience if I antidote, but I do have a ton of healing. Like we technically can't lose. As long as I heal with at least like 10 HP. I have, like, over 10 heals. Unless I have to kill the frog, like, 30 times. I think I got super lucky with... with battles. Okay, this time for sure. I swear, the 16 feels like it does so much less. Okay, well, 13 does 0. That's... wait. I didn't math. Of course he does his strong attack. Oh my god, what am I doing? It's because I'm not thinking in the sense that he attacks first. So I actually have to heal at like 15 or something. Or like between 10 and 20. Kind of cringe. Thank you. We get one more level. Would be nice. Ryu's portrait is so, like, feral looking. Okay, there's nothing in here. I don't think I've, like, fully checked the next floor. I guess I just can't, like, heal optimally. I'm always gonna have at least 10 HP. Or no, because I would... Okay, no, it's fine. I'm, like, literally just not thinking of it right. What's our experience? $254. I don't think that's how much is left. I think that's just a number. All right, frog. I literally lost an input. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm so mad. Okay. I didn't get double left inputs. And there's no, like, confirm. I hate the positioning of where auto battle is. Literally. Because there's no confirmation. So I'm used to, like, this would be item or like spell. Like, I just need to get used to the menuing, but holy fuck. I even, like, pretty sure I hesitated because, like, oh, I have to go into the attack menu first. And then I just didn't get an input. Jesus, I can't believe I've died 4 times at the first. It's, like, barely even the first boss. It's almost like it's the first fucking fight. I'm just not even gonna bother healing. I'm missing, like, 4 HP. Might as well get the free experience. Like, you don't even take poison damage during the battle, it seems. kind of weird. Like, it's purely an overworld effect. Let me check my experience. Has it gone up or down? 309, so it goes up. So there's no way to tell what level or how close a level you are without like looking up EXP charts. Do one more. I almost feel like it's not even worth curing my poison here. I take one. Yeah, 3 damage. That's such a... What the hell just happened there? Did I take poison damage? You take poison damage after healing? I feel like I'm doing 0 damage. Okay, so it's... Semi-random? Like, not semi-random, but like... after like a set amount of turns. Like how I healed once during my first fight to kill him. This time I've already healed twice and he's like barely under half. Oh, I could have skipped. That's not good. I think we're fine, though. Four damage poison. Heal? Like, what do you mean? That was a counter. Was it not? Oh, so I was literally one turn away? I'm so sad. Two level ups? Three? Didn't I only get 500 experience? I must have misread. Okay. Well, that's interesting. I don't know why I got 3 level ups. So I was like 320 experience in. They really couldn't have just removed one rock from me. Of course, there's no actual enemies here, so healing was pointless. I like how he walks with like his cape in his hand. And then, for some reason, goes to the other side. Literally, like, I literally just saved your kingdom. You're like, yo, can you go get the quake control? How about I get a second teammate? Look how feral he looks. I should probably run from slimes. Oh, I'll fight one. Not much slower. Get 4 gold, maybe a herb. Cave I'm looking for? A dungeon or whatever? Why is it just slimes? Like, hello? What the fuck is this? What is going on? Stop failing your runs. Oh my lordy. Okay, scam. Oh, is night? There's a day-night cycle? Hello. 4? Oh my god. Why is the experience, like, considerably lower than the stuff in the dungeon I was just at? It's me, the guy whose village you killed. Okay, well, that was fun. Am I dumb? Where do I go? Was I supposed to go back home? There's no way to this cave. I've ever felt so lost at the start of an RPG. Did I go up here? I don't know if I tried. I'm gonna go check. Nope. No item. Come on. There's a hidden palace in the Narnia dungeon. Where's the Narnia dungeon? Or Narnia? Okay, it's funny that that's... It actually crossed my mind that maybe I need to go to this place at night. It's not my fault, I don't know where. Okay, so you just can harass animals with no game. I swear I'm gonna show up like just as night ends. Maybe not. Like, didn't I come here at, like, sundown? The first time? How do I know when it's nighttime? Like, the guy literally just fell asleep. Hello? Anybody here? I feel like bedtime would be the best time for the inn to have a front desk. I'll take that strength potion. I kind of figured, but I had to test. Like, how do they know I'm an intruder? I sleep here. Free axe. You think I can get in here? Can't open? What do you mean? Oh my god. I literally passed out in front of the bar. What is over here? Dock. Okay, so this has to be the dungeon, right? Yeah. Ooh, there's an upstairs. Is this a heal? No. It's just a random ass kitchen with nothing to it. Any fake Lufia walls? I kind of want to explore the rest of the city. Never know. Oh, that's pretty important. And it's open. What a nice shop owner. Okay. Can't use the long RP or iron RP. Oh, I can't use anything. That seems pretty good. I think our weapon's like 12 attack. 14 is so low. Okay, so can I get 1,000 money? Maybe. Yeah, that's massive. I don't have enough. Fuck. Eight times nine is way. Oh. Okay. How is this not worth it? How much are you trying to scam me for my freaking bronze sword? Oh my god. I just sold all my fucking... all my gear items. I mean, I have to be close. Like, one more item I could sell. I don't want to get rid of my 9 herbs. I don't know if I can go in here because that guy behind the house. Yeah. I mean, I think I could have. I think we're gonna have to wait until the next day. I wish I knew how, because I was getting like 100 for like a shitty armor. So I would assume my sword sells for probably 300, 400, I don't know. I've changed my mind. Are you open now? What are you? Oh my, I was holding right. I'm gonna try and go in that room again, because I think if I actually hug, go up, I can get in. And I feel like because it's like so heavily guarded by like a sneaky guard, that there might be something here. Oh. 150? That's 4. Oh my god, 8. That's it? Are you're telling me there's 8 gold pieces worth of equipment in this sneaky house, but there was 300 GP in that other one, just out in the open. Oops. Okay, give me one more battle. Can't get over the fact that there's an inn with no one there. I mean, worst case or best case, I don't know. I could just go into the dungeon, kill probably like 2 things, get enough GP to get this item and come out. I mean, okay, I am actually much shorter than I thought. I am, like, 500 gold off. Like, there's no way my bronze sword is selling for 500. Was there anything upstairs? Yeah, it was empty. It's like the throne room. Okay, literally a dungeon. Looking like Lufia 2, Ancient Cave. This is so funny to me. It's just like an underground lava cave. It's the same enemies! 20? Okay, we're golden. We're good. I'm so sad that I sold items, but whatever. The sword is probably gonna be heavy. There's also like an 80% chance that either the sword or a better sword is just in a chest here. It's such an odd song for this, like, environment. Also kind of funny that the tower has a song for, like, the one room. I think it's a good song. How much do I get? I'm at... Okay, so I wasn't too far off. Curious of this gown. I guess that kind of implies that our first teammate's gonna be a mage. It'll probably be Nina. Oh, fuck off. Save since we got the weapon. Like the gown is 2k though. Literally, I think it's more than the sword was. So many paths. I wonder if I could have technically gone to that city without killing the boss. STN. What would STN be? Stones, like the first thing that comes to mind. It's so odd to me, it's just all the same enemies. Oh, god damn it. Of course. I sold all my antidotes. Oh, God. Okay, so it is 50. I might have to leave and there's no rest yet, unless there's like a lake or whatever, water fountain. Okay, nice. I just have to make sure not to get poisoned again. I'm surprised the creep isn't in here. almost feel like of all the enemies, he kind of makes the most sense. Kind of like a mud man looking thing. That's cool. Actually, have sound effects for walking on the bones. Alright, let's go right. Good choice. 70? This is gonna be another 70, I can almost guarantee it. Seems like anytime there's some money, not a huge amount. Chest nearby is the exact same. Well, it's a good item though. That was like 300, so that'll sell well. Use this battle during a or item during a battle. Okay. What does it do? Yeah, they're only single target. Unfortunately, I'm going to take a lot of damage here. Oh, he didn't lightning. Are playing nice. I think I might heal just to be safe. Literally human man. Ow. Okay, you know what? Feel my beast. Okay, not bad. my F's. Oh, bolt and fire, probably. I attack first, right? I have pride. Yeah. I can be greedy. How about some counter hits? There we go. Only 15, but it's a free 15. It's cheating. That's like a 50 HP heal too. Oh, nice mess. And a crit. Oh, and he's healing again. Bitch. Must be nice to have magic. Stop it! Good hit. Anything like 20. Oh, good counter. Nice. Cheating. Must be nice. Oh my god. Should have saved my stones. Such a, like, awkward HP to be at. Yeah, he would have killed me. Good mess. Good hit. Okay. GG. Oh, wait. Crit hit? Wait, he's not actually dead? See, I... What? Why? There must be a reason. Hold on. Ow. Oh, and the counter. There we go. 700. Good HP and AP. Good strength. Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, it was a good level up. Explodes, cool. I'll be leaving then. Wait, no, the poor shopkeeper. What the fuck just happened? That was so, like, wild. What? I'm a true hero. I just killed a, like, nation. East, okay. Oh, I can go through the town now. There's no inn here, right? Am I healed? Not really. When do I get magic? Or, like, abilities? Or a team. Just like nothing's worth fighting. They give like 4 experience. Those things especially, they give like 4 experience and 6 money. Like barely better than a slime, honestly. I like how I had to get teleported back to that castle place to be told to go east. Yeah, literally 4 and 6. There's like so many places on this overmap or overworld map that feels like it's a secret. I'm pretty sure these trees are gonna be fairy rings. Once I get to this town, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. Fill up my water and stuff. Is this Windia? Windland. It looks like Windia though. Okay, perfect. There's an inn too. 80 gold per night! When I can spend like 4 gold and buy an herb. What a scam. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. I feel like I already saved. Is the bookshelves that I can go in? No. Maybe it is random. Chests I can open. Item shop, weapon shop. The same girl. Okay, I have a $2,000 armor sword. My visor is good, shit. I'll keep a hold of that. I feel like we might be getting a teammate here. I can definitely open that. My vigor goes up by one, but my HP doesn't change. So what is vigor? They have wings. This is definitely Windia. You got acorn. Mostly all the same. Storage. Why would I ever want to store an item? Or money. Like, what? Oh, interesting. What? You can turn into birds. I can turn into a dragon, so I guess it's not that weird. I do like that the buildings that are very clearly windmills actually have like an upstairs mill. I'm sure they had to just create one, but it's the little things. You just never know if there's like a chest. Even though the layout's never changing, so there won't be like a wardrobe. They could throw a chest in. I can walk here. Oh god. Oh. Goodbye. Okay. It's funny. I wonder why they added that. That's so odd. sick king. Backwards Land of Romero. Interesting. What was this place called? Tantar. Oh, there she is. You couldn't be any louder. I like how, like, no one questions who I... It's just like, the king has a visitor. Please, bring him a room. After he's already... Like, he's been poisoned. And people are like, can I see the king? Just have this room. Don't worry about it. The king isn't here. Oh, is this my room? I mean, if they had at least said something like, oh, you're the warrior who saved whatever that place was called. Like, hype me up. Am I Nina now? The king? Like, would you not say father? Nina, play the piano? Hello? Bathtub? I like the effort. Attention to detail. I don't remember if Nina had wings in the third game. I know she definitely does in the fourth. Oh, there's Papa. He's used it before, then why weren't you ready? Karma's on the other side of the mountains in the northwest. That's towards the backwards area. I grab more dinner, and I can, like, it's literally behind me. It's not even that close to me. I can just smell it. It smells so good. Power of onion. I wonder if I'm gonna have to sneak out of the castle by taking the waterway. Ooh, more chests. Don't mind me. Hello. I'm vibing. You're worrying about. If you say the same thing. Okay. Slaves, I tell ya. Why is it called an ant? Ant did it. Like. Is five, you can do six because arm pad. Wonder what the character, I guess I could see what the issue is. It's like, look how much space you have to put your equipment. Also, I wonder what etceteras are. Is that rings? Jewelry? Romero. That's... Is that where Karma is? Okay, these are literally the guards that were up top. It's, Arthur. Ghosts and ghouls. Are you guarding the chest? looks like it. I'm not vibing with this Nina look. This leotard ain't doing it for me. Or the hair. Oh. Loot. Suede hat. Suede shield. Antidote. Herb. Should I equip her? She doesn't have any art. She's literally just wearing a dress and a short RP. Wait, her action is so bad. I don't know how to unequip. Two. She is so slow. Do I just leave? I mean, they don't seem too concerned about me leaving, so... I guess I'll just go. No items. Yeah, once you go down a waterfall, you lose control. Guess I go through this cave. Well, she actually flies. That's sick. She has a sword. She teleports. What the fuck? Nina's kick ass. Look at this. This portrait does not. Like, is way better than her actual model. Kidding me? This is the first party members I get, or like guard one and guard two. Can I steal their armor? Maybe they got the same. They got a suede gown. Wait, can I give her? Oh, it's actually worse. The suede gown. Except the suede gown is way slower. Wait, what? What? Wait, my action goes from... I don't know what action means. Oops. Hold on. My action goes... This guy's action goes from 9 to 4, 13. So he gets 4 more action. By putting on the gown, or taking off the gown. You put the gown on, you get 19 action and more defense, more, like, what? Okay. OP. Wait, they can fly too, but it's not as cool. Nina's way cooler. Who killed him? What? Was that a... Like, she just kind of looks like a child. Like, she's very stumpy in this overworld sprite. Oh, I do have to do, like, everyone individually. Okay. Kind of assumed that they would just act on their own. Another suede gown, okay. Nina, please. Okay, good, good. These guys are actually carrying. Like, I didn't expect her to be, like, super strong. They're level 8, though, so I guess it makes sense. Iron ore. No, this is good. This is good. That's bad. As long as they didn't get two bolts off. 70. I'm just amazed that Nina uses the sword. It's cool. Okay, that's just cringe. It's a little odd to me that our inventories are shared. I didn't check and see if she has any magic. Should check if they do as well. That's the wrong button. God damn it. Like, I see AB. And I think ability something, or just ability. I'll be honest. It says cure, fortify, and heal. Nice. Oops. They don't have anything. I'll make her attack the creep, and they'll each get a gloom. I don't remember what I was going to be honest about. Stone. This is a bolt. The bolt one did like 80 damage to that boss. Fire one was kind of underwhelming. I don't know if there's elemental weaknesses, though. Sea stone. I wonder, so maybe it's not the element and it's just a letter ranking. Also, B being way better than F would make sense. But F being fire just kind of makes too much sense, I think. And B being bolt. Well, that wasn't so bad. This is Romero. Is Karma a place, or I thought it was a wizard? Yeah, I'll just stay here. This is an odd thing. I am part of the bird people, not dragons. Karma? So karma is a place. I thought it was a person. Alright, Grandma. What you got? What are you hiding? That's not what you're supposed to do. Wait, what? That doesn't make sense. I think I might want to not do this until I find this map he's talking about. But we'll see. Oh, I didn't expect that to work. I can push this. Oops. Where would I put it? Maybe on that carpet? No. Carpets are four, or like one by one. They're not. Or two by two. They're not a solo tile. Okay, it's weird that I could push it up there. Oh, okay. Well, I have the map. You'll never be able to use this. Push the start button. What? Probably only works on the overworld here. Okay. Interesting. Protein bar. Wonder what that does. Use it during battle. That's underwhelming. Like, tell me what it does. I'm guessing it's damage, then. Maybe it's proton beam. Okay. I still can't get over the fact that we just left our main character sleeping in a strange bed. I need to check something. The loom matches with the bed sheets. I wonder if that was, like, something they chose to do. What is she using right now? Bronze RP. Yeah, I don't remember what weapon I have on her. She's got a short one. I don't think it's worth upgrading. Like, the damage difference is very minimal. Defense 18, weight 1. Silk gown is worse defense and more weight, but more expensive. It's gotta have subsets. Sure. Anything I wanna get rid of? 500 for this dress? This dress sucks. I think I'm just gonna keep everything for now, because I feel like I'm not understanding the equipment fully. Didn't they say Romero was like a backwards city? It seemed fairly normal to me. Can't even kill a slime, Nina? I like how these guards are like just with me. Like, didn't they say I couldn't make it through the cave? I might honestly call it soon. I'm feeling sleepy. Gotta do this smart. Nina attacks Spider-Man. These guys kill off the bugs. I think I've been starting like too late. I need to start earlier. Or I just need caffeine. I don't have any caffeine in the house. This guy is so slowed down. I think I have a spare gown for him, right? The dress was actually like kind of owning him. I wish there was like an alternative animation to the crits. They've been like picking on one guy. But yeah, probably like the next save point, I'll call it. I wasn't even like totally. fully plan on streaming, just because my wrist is so fucked. I need to get back to, like, that normal schedule I was on, like, streaming at noon. Literally, like, starting stream around the time I would end stream, back when I streamed consistently. Someone's getting poisoned, unfortunate. Oh, never mind. Nina. Owning. I should be able to auto-battle this. Oh, no. Okay, I threw. Okay, they both targeted the same guy, which is nice. Nice. AP up 7. Luck up has been learned. Interesting. I have antidotes. Yeah, that's such a unfortunate waste, honestly. It's a good thing these things are painfully slow. I wonder if the knights level up. This guy, I think, is stronger than the third one. Oh, he's slower, though. I think the SR2, I think, is actually the strongest. Map here? No, it's literally just overworld. Super high encounter rate here. Not too annoyed though. Let's Nina catch up a bit. I think north is wrong. I need to go invest in some marble. Good crit. I think I can cure poison, though. Okay, good. As long as we've got AP, we're chillin'. I think goes second or like last. I needed a bigger hit. Okay, good. Yeah, I'm like literally taking like 2 steps. Mm-hmm. Okay, so North actually ended up being the play. Maybe I should be putting the second knight on the bug, since he's still gonna outspeed. I think his damage is just slightly worse. Honestly, ooh, life is good. That's like 250 gold item. Oh, this place is crazy. Nice crit. I cannot believe how consistently quick the battles are here. I mean, it is bugs. Things hurt. They give a lot of experience and money though, so makes sense. I'm surprised they haven't leveled up. I wonder if they can. You're kidding me. Oh my god, how much? I feel like that actually did a good amount. Seems like I'm getting I'm getting lucky with my decision where to go. That's so bad. Would be happy if Nina hits 7 before we leave this place. Honestly, feels possible. I need to look at why SR1 is slower. I thought they had identical equipment. He's got pull, suede, everything. Here they are. It's just his act is so... This suede? It might be enough. Like, if I can just get him to outspeed the spiders, it would save a hit. Still too slow. He has less defense now too, so... Making good money, though. I honestly don't even know if I'm going the correct way. It's kind of odd that auto battle, like, I guess there's logic to the auto battle because the first target is the pill bug, but auto battle will target the spider. DK Kiss. Interesting. Oops. Snare battle item. I should probably heal. He's got, like, better life and everything. He's just a better knight. Actually surprised Nina hasn't leveled again. Ow, 14. I should switch his armor back. It's only like 2 or 3 defense, but I feel like it's noticeable. That guy like consistently gets hit for 10. Erwin is more. I think they just wanted you to actually use marbles, maybe? This encounter rate is insane. Oh, and that's it. That's so perfect. That's funny. Okay, I was hoping there'd be a water nearby. I'm honestly just gonna auto battle because there's a heal right here. Watch it not be actually a heal. Unfortunate thing is there's no save. I want to save. I hate this combo so much. This unavoidable hit from the spider. I mean, the spider always hits, so it's whatever. Better than 2 spiders. clearly these guys can't level up. Like, there's no way Nina was level twice. Ooh, good crit. And he tanks it. Like one damage short. Oh my god, this place is no better. It's the same encounter rate. I thought just the forest would be bad. Seven's pretty bad. This thing might live another turn. Oh, that was a good hit. I'm gonna heal. Just because I can. And I don't trust to make it to this fountain. Boss fight. Let's say 15 AP. Okay, 10 damage is literally nothing. I was gonna say that's not much of an increase, but then the next guy attacked. He's like super defense. I think I can auto battle. Okay, I can no longer auto battle. Thankfully, Nina's fast. So she outspeeds him. Yeah, good team. Nice crit. Begins crying. Oh no. I wonder if, like, they get put down to an HP. Like, you put them into, like, a down state, pretty much. And then you gotta kill them. Or is there, like, a just more to the bar that you don't really see, so like you could technically kill him in one hit if you did enough damage. I wonder. Get this chest, and then I'll probably leave that staircase there for last, depending on what I see going up the other ones. Might hit 8 pretty soon, just because I got like 300 from that boss. I think the drops were for zombies? I don't remember. I have to go around the back again because I don't remember what was all there. There was a staircase or not. Like, the fact that I'm getting like 40 experience for these fights. What level did I go up to when I killed the frog? I think it was like 8. Might have been 9. Only 6? Wait, she's so tanky. That gown, putting in work. I wish she did a little bit more damage. That's fine. Okay. Cause like, if you think about it, she does what? Okay, these mobs don't count. I think she does like 8, and then the knights are doing like 17 average. So as like a party, they're doing like 40, a little over 40. And I feel like Ryu was doing about that. Come on, give me a level 8. Okay, so there's only 2 staircases left. I'm just gonna auto battle because we're by a fountain. I think I have 3 staircases I can take right now. Got this one in the middle. The one that was being guarded. And then I think there was one more to the right. I think I'll take the middle one. Okay, so So Gloom is slower than everyone. Alright, this is probably... Yeah, so there's a pitfall upstairs. I think that's probably where you fall down to. There's probably going to be traps. Maybe there isn't another staircase? I can't believe she hasn't leveled up. Okay, yeah, so this is the only staircase. Anything that goes down is good. It'll be a chest. I cannot. Like, I have 3 party members, so I get 3 times the encounter. They have the exact same. This battle will put Nina over 1,000 experience. Crazy. I think I remember hearing that this game's encounter rate is supposed to be super ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna No, it's fine. I was gonna say, I'm gonna Google and see, like, what experience is required for fucking level 8. Maybe the number is split. I could get 30 experience, but it's 10 per person. Okay, yeah, because... Huh. Maybe they can level, I don't know. I just want that one guard to level up so that his agility would hopefully let him go before the spiders. What was I? 1077? I got 3. So she would get the most of the share because she's the lowest level. Which pitfall do I want? I also feel like there's a staircase I haven't taken, and I don't know where. Finally, holy shit. Not a great level up either. Alright, let me just see what's up here. Okay. Pretty sure I skipped some things. I swear, it was like 45 minutes ago, I was like, yeah, I'll probably stop soon, like once I find a save. And then two very high encounter rate places later. Like, I've made, like, no progress. Okay, I actually feel like we maybe didn't miss as much as I thought. I think I still missed one thing. Could you imagine going down the wrong hole, landing in that dungeon, and having to reclimb this whole tower? Don't poison me. It's a shame I couldn't level. They're close, honestly. Like, obviously not super close, but I think they're like 100 experience away. I guess that makes it so I got like 300 from this guy, and it makes sense why it didn't feel like much. It is 15, because it was actually just 100 each. Jesus. Okay, just nearly one-shot him. I wish I had defense up. Or that he'd attack Nina. I feel like Nina could actually probably tank the hit pretty well. At least healing's only 3. It's actually pretty crazy how cheap it is. I'll grade. There's a good chance this guy dies. Alright, I do have defense up. Assuming that's what Fort. Yeah, none of them are fucking lethal. Oh my god, okay, maybe. Maybe they are. Oops. So. Either of them could technically die. Okay, finally he attacked her. No heal. I can only heal one person. I don't think I have any items that give AP. Oh, and a save. I don't think those were, like, those are just mini bosses. I think there's a big bad. Okay, so is this just... Oh. I didn't expect her to move. Oh, right, that they were saying, like, women were being kidnapped. Okay, I don't trust them. Imagine, like, there's a boss up here that you could just completely skip. Or not. I think what I might do is grind. I might grind until my two guys level up just in case there is a boss. It'd just be much more beneficial for them to be a level up before the boss than after. She leveled up at about 1100. Wait, is it just total EXP? So it doesn't reset. So she was about 1100. Oh, that's actually bad. No? Wait, what? Maybe? I don't know. That means they're actually closer level. She's actually higher level than them now? Like, she's closer to 9 than they are to 9. Huh. I'm not sure how that worked out. I guess they were level 8, but they didn't have the experience of a level 8. I mean, like, there's a heal fountain here, so it feels fine. But if she hasn't even leveled, then it's gonna be a while. Like, she would level first, I think. Huh. I did miss one chest. Lizard. These things are beefy. It'd be a good chunk of experience, though. If I was getting, like, 50, 60 for two spiders, I could see these giving 100 for the pair. $156, like, that's insane. I don't want to go back up. Nina has to level, like, soon. I don't know, like, the way the experience works with this game is kind of throwing me off. It took so much experience to go from 7 to 8. Different per character. Oh god, don't look too much. So level 9 is 1950 for Nina. I don't think these other people level up. Like, for Ryu, I think it said 1400 for level 9. What powers? I was gonna say, oh. Wait, I guess I just die, right? Like, he took all of our... Supposed to be using items. I may have trolled. Oh, wait. Are you gonna tackle him? Okay. I'm just gonna get outsped. Okay, so I am supposed to... Oh, boy. She just turned into a bird. So I'm guessing he's gonna go get me, Ryu. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go through the forest and the tower again. Are you kidding? Can he just fly me to the roof? Oh, he dies. No. I need you to fly me there. Then you can die. Help us? Yes. No. Where's the rescue party? How much money do I got? Oh, I'm fucking chilling. Anything I need? Yeah, you know what I need? Some fucking marbles. Okay, so... sadly, I think I'm just going to call it here. It's a good time to stop. It's 3 hours in. But I'm just kind of pooped. I don't think I slept very well. But I'm vibing with this game. It's fun. I'm excited to do... because, like, I've done a Breath of Fire 3 playthrough. It was like 5 years ago, though. Like, that's insane. And then I started Breath of Fire 4, but I only made it maybe halfway through. And I kind of want to do 5, even though I'm pretty sure I'm not going to like it. So, let's see. Is Emmett still going? He's playing fucking Kirby again. Okay, I'm going to host Emmett, because that's where I'll be.